everyone. Vaishnavi is also here with us. We just shot a bunch of videos, hence why I have these pretty freckles on. So I asked you guys on the YouTube community tab if you had any questions, and you did. So we didn't plan on doing this video today itself, but you guys asked like 50 questions. So thank you so much for being so participative. Also, if you guys don't know, Vaishnavi is a professional makeup artist. We've been working on a lot of videos together, and I'll be leaving her social media links down below so you can check it out. The first question is, I have combination to oily skin and it gets really unmanageable during summers. So what can I do to prevent sweating and heat?
So to prevent oil on your skin, you can use lactocalamine as it has kaolin as an ingredient. So kaolin absorbs all the excess oil from your skin.
And any variant is fine, right? From lactocalamine.
And, you guys should apply sunblock whenever you go outside.
So what are some few affordable eyelash options easily available in the market?
A few very easily available brands are PAC and Proarte, which are easily available on Nykaa as well as in any of the beauty stores.
Where exactly do you use a blush?
So we can apply blusher only on the apples of the cheeks to give a very natural look.
And the second question from her is, what are Sure Shot products to rejuvenate tired and grumpy eyes?
We can use the under eye gel from Blossom Kocher. I have it in my kit and I use it.
She also asked to do a makeup tutorial on Alia Bhatt's look from Razi.
And we've done that.
Yeah. Okay, next one. How to apply lipstick neatly?
So first of all, lip liner is very essential. Apply lip liner all over your lips and then fill it with the lip color. So it will be very easy to make the lips look neat.
And also she has like this three steps I have divided it into. First, she kind of applies it all over the lip. Then she makes me smile and fills in the crease of my lips. And third, I have to like form an O and she will fill in the gaps of the corners. So that's what I've learned from her so far.
And a lip balm is essential before applying any lipsticks.
I skipped that step so many times.
Everybody does.
Okay, so another question also asks if there's any affordable eyelash glue.
So there's dual lash glue, which is easily available in any of the beauty stores, and I personally prefer using duo as it is medicated.
How to treat your nose area, like skincare tips and makeup tips?
So a cleanup is necessary after every 20 days. So there is a nose routine in which they remove blackheads. So it is a really good skincare for your nose as well as your face.
And for makeup, you can usually just contour your nose
and
if you want to like bring it up, or if you're happy with the nose, you can just leave it like that. Any affordable makeup products for beginners?
You can use Fit Me foundations from Maybelline. It's quite affordable. It's for $5.75, I guess. And any of the lip balms or mascaras from Maybelline are also affordable.
I personally also like the brand Rimmel a lot. I've been using their foundation and it's been serving really well. It's also in the 500 rupees range, so you can try that out. What gave you the inspiration to become a makeup artist?
So I always wanted to enter the glamour industry, so yeah.
How can I get my fair complexion back? I lost it because of swimming.
So you can go for detan facials, detan manicure and pedicure for 3 times, I guess, and then your skin will be back to normal.
You've tried it, haven't you?
I've tried it twice. It does work for me.
How should I choose foundation? So many of them have asked the same question.
And we've already uploaded a video regarding this.
So we'll link it down below.
Yes.
Which eyeshadows an Indian dark woman should use?
The most preferable color would be golden, because golden would pop your eyes out and it would look really great.
How to know what kind of skin we have, or what skin type do we have?
So if you feel your skin is getting oily on the nose as well as your cheeks and your forehead, then obviously it is an oily skin. If you have an oily nose but dry cheeks, then it is a combination skin. And if you have dryness all over your face, then it is a dry skin. And if you have redness on your face, then it is a sensitive skin.
So my very good friend Gautami from Slay Point asks, what can we do for hyperpigmentation for makeup?
So you can first neutralize your pigmentation and then conceal it and then apply foundation. So neutralizing is very essential if you have pigmentation. So it will give you a really good coverage.
So yeah, that's all the questions we're going to be answering in this video. If you have any more questions, then leave them in the comment section below. And if you found something new, then give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to this channel. And we'll see you in the next one. Until then, goodbye!